shows in the rock business, right? You can play stadiums, you can play arenas, you can play clubs, but there's nothing like playing for people who love your music. It's been a long day for me. I'm a huge Detroit Lion football fan. And we suck every fucking year. It's the same shit. So I want to thank you guys for making this day awesome! So because of that, can we play a little bit longer of an encore for you guys? Now bear with me, my ears are breaking all the shit. So if I can't hear, I'll just make it up as I go along, okay? Now here's the deal. 2018, make some noise, we survived! This is a very important year for the band because 10 years ago, we had this stupid idea that we were gonna start a rock band for tour the world. So we'd like to thank each and every one of you in CLG for being just a small piece of the musical landscape you lost for the past decade. Can we play the oldest song in the popular catalog? This song, I remember it like it was yesterday. It was written 2015, July 5th. It was a story that goes something like this. I'm sorry.
This has been one hell of a night, man. Any metalheads out here tonight? What can I ask you?